Since a home studio is really your home, you can't have all of your equipment where you want it all the time. Chances are, most of your equipment is stuff that can be packed into boxes. I keep most of my stuff in boxes over here. Being able to record in different places is great. So if you want to record in the bathroom, you can. If you want to record in the closet, you can. It's important to remember not to tie yourself down to one specific location. For that reason, having a laptop can be very useful for recording. Having a laptop means you can take your recording equipment with you anywhere in the house. You're not going to be stuck sitting in your living room for all of your recording. Imagine having to drag a PC into the bathroom if you wanted to record in there. It would take at least an hour to set everything up. I had to do it once, and after that, I decided to buy a laptop. It doesn't matter what brand the laptop is. As long as it has enough space and has a good processor, it'll work just as well as any PC. If you're in the market for computers, definitely think about getting a laptop for recording. Once you have a laptop, you can record anywhere in your house, or anywhere else. You could record in the street if you wanted to. You're not restricted by power outlets, and you won't have to worry about space if you're recording in the closet, for example. A laptop may cost more than a regular computer, but it's worth the money if you want the versatility.